Thank you so much, Gar. And thank you all for joining us. Sorry, let me say that again. Thank you so much, Gar. And thank you everyone for joining us this week. While we wish we could have all been together in person, right, here's my, you're trying to shake my hand with everyone, right? It would be much better if we're all together in person. It's a fortunate situation that we're still able to come together, even if it's virtually. Hopefully next year, it won't be virtually again. We're all hoping. Our next KubeCon will be in North America, Los Angeles to be exact, over October 12th to the 15th. The CFPs are open now, and they're open until May 23rd, and sponsorships are still available.
Woo! So I am still, I appreciate all of you for joining us for the keynotes this week. And again, thank you for all our speakers and sponsors who helped make the event happen. I'm still emotional over Ava and Bob's presentation on the Kubernetes steering and code of conduct committee. I want to thank, seriously, thank you all of the keynote speakers. A lot of the Friday keynotes, they're ideas that we had in our head last minute, and the quality of the content that you put down is ridiculously amazing. So thank you.
Like 100.
Just, chef's kiss. So we invite you to reach out to the keynote speakers with your questions. There's a keynote Slack channel. It's hashtag 2KubeCon keynotes on the Cloud Native Slack channel. And the last set of breakouts will begin at 11:50 CST. And we hope you all have a great day. Thank you for joining us this week.
Everyone take care. See you soon.